come back. And that's what we did. So here is lengthening. But here what happens is when she can't lengthen anymore, she does that. But that's not lengthening the shoulder. So some people who rolled immediately, they thought they were taking the shoulder forward, but they were actually rolling the whole body. So now roll again. Take your shoulder forward. And it actually depends on how softer can the chest get. Take the shoulder more. That's it. And you can't more than that. And take the shoulder back. And that also depends on how much you can open your chest. This goes like that. So. And actually that movement, and now take it forward and back. And if I put my hands on the ribs in front, and that's a movement. And that's a shoulder movement. You can go further than that. Go further, go further. Now do it slowly, so that you notice when you start just rolling. Also notice something is happening here. If I put my hand here, I can sense this and come back. Take it back. I can sense it. This. Can you go back further? Further. Further backwards. Further. Further. Now what does it say here? Now she doesn't go any further than that. But if she will get the idea, stay where you are, Andrew. Oof. She can go back. Can you? Okay, so do it now, take it forward. And roll back. And she could do it before, but she couldn't think. Because if there's something she can't do, I can't move it.